The integration of arts. 2. Integration between visual arts and music. 2.3. Music and visual arts. Usually, we can not only establish many direct connections between the painter and the composer on the portrait of the composer, but also in the depiction of the musicians, the instruments and the soundtracks, the essence of the music itself. Many painters, especially those in the Romantic era, believe that music is the highest and purest in art. In their time, the music in painting was usually expressed visually. In the late 19th century, especially during the entire 20th century, the passion and abstraction of music go hand in hand with the development of abstraction in painting. Mendelssohn. The composer Felix Mendelssohn is also a painter. In 1829 he visited Scotland and went to Fingal Cave on the sea. After the journey, he composed Hebrides Overture, also called Fingal Cave Overture, in 1830. He depicted the grandiose view. And the special echoes of the cave. Even the flight of seagulls. Especially the storm on the sea, in which the painter Turner's painting in the same title was inspired. Mussorgsky's
pictures at an exhibition presents paintings with music. Through this work, Mussorgsky expressed his feelings about more than 400 pictures exhibited by artist friend Victor Hartmann.
Between these depictions of pictures, he also inserted 5 moving self-portraits, called promenades.
Except for the promenades, there are 10 pieces, each depicting a picture. The first piece, Gnomus, for example, is a sketch depicting a little gnome, clumsily running with crooked legs. The lurching music, in contrasting tempos with frequent stops and starts, suggests the movements of the gnome. In the middle, the music turns to a passante period, frequently interrupted by the turbulent motif.
Debussy. Claude Debussy's Reflet dans l'eau.
Reflections in the Water is the first of 3 piano works in his first series of images, and they are often played alone. The 17-year-old Debussy spent a few months at the Château des Chênes in Sceaux, which rose dramatically from the water, and left a deep impression on him. The Impressionist motif is like the reflection in the water. They are also vivid figurations that build the climax.